Welcome to this edition of Tips from Tech. My name is Kim Wysong. I am the Career Readiness Center Specialist at the Claremore campus. My role as a CRC specialist is to provide each student with the essential skills needed to be successful. This includes resumes, mock interviews, and portfolios. And today I'm going to provide you some tips that I share with my students. Tip number one is to make a good first impression, be confident, dress for success, maintain eye contact, and always smile. Tip number two, prepare yourself. One of the questions that an employer can ask you is, tell me about yourself. This is your elevator pitch. I would talk about your education, work experience, and maybe give a couple of hobbies. Always remember to practice, practice, practice. Practice makes perfect. Tip number three, when applying for a job, you need to have at least three references of people not related to you. Examples could be coaches, mentors, or teachers. You will need to get their contact information, such as their email and phone number. When submitting your resume, make sure it's updated with your new skill sets and have somebody proofread it before submitting it. My last tip is to follow up with the potential employer. After your interview, you want to ask for contact information, so the next business day you can follow up with an email thanking them for their time and consideration. By doing this, this will help you to stand out amongst the potential candidates. That's all from the Career Readiness Center. Thanks for watching Tips from Tech.